parents, my name is Deandra, and I am so excited to see you back here on Desperation Kids Online. We have a very special day planned for you. Are you ready? Great, I have a special guest. Can you guess who he is? He is strong, and he carries a really cool shield. Who do you think he is? Okay, it's Captain America.
Hey, kids.
We are so excited that you're here. Can you help us with our 4 points of vision?
Absolutely, I'm so excited. Let's get started.
Okay.
Repeat after me. Encounter God.
Encounter God.
Experience life change.
Experience life change.
Discover purpose.
Discover purpose.
And change the world.
And change the world. Great job. Thank you so much, Captain America. We'll see you next time. Great. You guys are amazing. Let's stand up and worship together.
I'm gonna jump to show Jesus just how much I love him. Jump to show Jesus just how much I love him. Jump to show Jesus just how much I love him. 'Cause jumping says I love you. Jump, jump, jump. Jump, jump, jump. Jumping says I love you. Jump, jump, jump. Jump, jump, jump. Jumping says I love you. I'm gonna dance to show Jesus just how much I love him. Dance to show Jesus just how much I love him. Dance to show Jesus just how much I love him. 'Cause dancing says I love him.
You guys did an amazing job worshiping. I know Jesus loved to hear you singing about how you can jump and how you can spin, and it makes him so happy to see you worship. I need your help figuring out what our Bible story is today. Can you help me? Great. Okay, so the first clue I have is a palm branch. Okay, a palm branch. Okay, the second thing is a donkey. What could it be? Donkey. And the third thing is Jesus. So we have a palm tree, a donkey, and Jesus. I know, it's Palm Sunday. Are you ready for our Bible story? Great, go ahead and grab your blanket and cozy up on the couch because we're gonna get started right now.
We've got a palm branch, a donkey, a coat, and a road. What do all these things have in common? Let's use our magnifying glass to take a closer look. Oh, but I need your help. Can you help me by being detectives with me? Let's solve this mystery and figure out what we're learning today, because when we put all the clues together, we'll discover something really important, the meaning of Easter. To find more clues, we're going to look in the Bible and read the story of Jesus' last week on earth, which we call Holy Week. When this story begins, it was time to celebrate a special holiday called Passover. So Jesus and his disciples were on their way to Jerusalem to celebrate. As they got closer to the city, Jesus told two of his disciples to go ahead of them and keep their eyes open, because they were going to find a donkey. He told them to find the donkey and bring it to him. Then Jesus rode the donkey into the city while big crowds of people lined the streets. They spread their coats on the ground as Jesus rode past. Others cut branches off of trees and waved them in celebration. They shouted, "Hosanna!" That means, "Lord, save us!" Isn't it interesting that Jesus rode a silly old donkey into Jerusalem, even though he was so important that he could have had the best and most beautiful horse to ride instead? He could have ridden a private jet or a cool sports car. Just kidding, those didn't exist when Jesus was on earth. He decided to ride a donkey because, long ago, it was said that someday the Savior of the world would ride on a donkey. Why do you think everyone spread their coats on the ground, waved their branches, and shouted, "Hosanna"? It's because they knew Jesus was special, and he had come to save them, and they wanted to celebrate. So what do a palm branch, a donkey, a coat, and a road have in common? They teach us something important about Easter. Every Easter, we worship Jesus.
In our Bible story, we learned how Jesus got to ride a donkey through Jerusalem while the people shouted praises and throwing their palm branches saying, "Hosanna, Hosanna to God in the highest." And so today, I want us to worship Jesus by holding out our hands just like this. We want to hold them towards heaven so that we can praise him, okay? Let's pray. Dear Lord, thank you so much for the opportunity to come and to learn about how we can worship you anytime, but we can especially worship you during Easter. We love you in Jesus' name, amen. It has been so much fun being with you today. I cannot wait to see you next week. See you later.